Hi everyone, welcome back to Cafe Scotty. Hi everyone, welcome back to Cafe Scotty. So this time I would love to talk about my ex-boyfriend from back in 2006, and I hope you're gonna like it. So first, as I mentioned a few times before as another episodes, I had an American boyfriend, my ex-boyfriend, who was actually from United States, actually, who was from Portland, Oregon, back in 2006. And sadly, we were not meant to be together in the end, but it doesn't mean the love story was not real. I mean, sometimes love story is short, sometimes forever, but it doesn't mean it is not real. Even the times when it actually ends for a short time, you know what I mean? So, well, I still believe that it was real love, and actually we were really in love, and actually it was pretty romantic because we fell in love through the online, like You've Got Mail movie, and we became lovers together, and then we actually spent time together here in my hometown when he visited me for his vacation. So we had really good times together, and we shared lots of time together, and well, I would say it was really meant to be at the time, even though it didn't mean to end up together like forever in the end, you know what I mean? Anyways, well, I still appreciate the time we shared, and so I'm still thankful for the times we actually spent time together, and also the times, experiences we had together. It was really wonderful to share experiences like that, and it means a lot to miss you as great memories, and so it's really awesome to look back those memories, because it's the part of who I am now, you know what I mean? So it made who I am today, so it means a lot to me even now. So it's still a big part of me, so because as I said, it made who I am today, so it means a lot to me, so it's a great memory to remember, and it's really awesome to look back those memories. Anyways, I really loved him a lot from the bottom of my heart, and we even promised the future together, and he even found a way to stay together in the United States, so he actually asked me to move in with him as we talked about it a lot before he really asked me to move in together. So well, we were thinking about staying together in the United States, which was really dreams come true, because I really loved him from the bottom of my heart, and even though it was nice to start from long distance relationship, still I really wanted to stay together with him in person, so it was a pretty awesome idea for me, and I thought it was really romantic. So well, we were in really love, and I really loved him from the bottom of my heart, and it was pretty romantic, so it's really a wonderful thing to remember. Well, in the end, it had to end, but well, it was just about the timing, so it was not like we didn't love each other at all. We actually loved each other from the bottom of our hearts, so well, we had to end, long story, but well, I still remember those memories as really, really good memories, so it's a wonderful thing to remember. Anyways, thanks for checking this out. Hope you guys have a wonderful day, and talk to you soon. See you later. Bye.